Nah. We got a third person. We all right.
Oh, this is how it ends. Had to fuse up my double melee gloves. They were still at 297. I was holding back a little bit. I was telling Ashley now that they made the weed legal in Las Vegas, the city's gonna have a permanent cloud over it. Just block out the sun. Vegas has already proven they can't handle like limiting themselves on alcohol.
I'll take last.
I've only done this twice, so this may be a fun.
Well, then you go all the way up to the right, and Javier can have the middle.
Okay. I did it once when we all died a lot, and then did it once when we did it pretty easily with four of us, and that was it.
Is it my plate? My plate? No, it is not.
You'll have to go between me and Rodney and help out when you can.
See if I don't die first.
You've got the easy part.
I probably should have checked my stats. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. I think I'm gonna make sure I do have Fireborn, okay.
Not again. I fucking killed myself.
Not again. Ah! Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Oh, he's on the ground.
Fucking shotgun or some shit.
Might as well just stay on the plate?
Yeah, until it turns blue and then you can walk away from it. Javier, go get Rodney's plate.
Where is he?
Oh shit, he's running.
Holy shit. Usually
it doesn't help
shit.
That I don't know where I'm going.
Oh shit, right behind me. Fuck.
I need a fucking shot. Yep.
Okay, now I don't know where I'm going. I've never been to this plate before. I think I always did the left one.
Well, you can come have this one if you want. I've got two on both sides.
Die already, god damn it.
Need help?
Ooh. filthy animal.
I guess it's kind of blue. I really, in the circle, I haven't really seen much of a difference.
It'd be red or it'd be blue. Or white. Red. Bluish.
It feels like it's still white. Let's see. I don't know how blue it's supposed to get, but...
Yeah, yours is good.
Okay. I was gonna say, I've been staying in it, but I didn't really never notice it change all that much. So can I leave it once it's blue, or do I need to stay in here?
Yeah, you can leave it. As long as the Praetorian doesn't get in there, you'll be fine.
I just wanted to pick up some ammo. I didn't know if it would fuck it up if I left.
Alright, that's good. We can go.
Yeah.
That would have been a lot quicker if I knew where I was going to be.
Spirit bloom.
Yeah, I need that shit.
I was standing on something, but it wasn't the plate. It looked like a plate, but it was not. Oh man. My warlock, I'm gonna die 3 times trying to make these jumps, the warlock.
You'll be alright.
Guardian Dev. Yeah, kind of.
Hey!
Ah! Ah! I was still waiting.
We were inside and you were the one waiting for nothing. You're waiting for that guy to join us. Shit.
He's waiting for that fourth person on the team.
Waiting for somebody to die.
This one gives us an energy or whatever, right?
It'll give you whatever the hell you want. Yeah, I got energy.
I have to shard.
Because most of the weapons are from the bosses, and then like you get like exotics potentially from the chests. Is that how that works?
Yeah, from one of the chests. I don't know if 3 coins work for these guys. We can try that.
But
I think they do.
I imagine they should.
Shit.
I got 2 left. 3 coins.
Yeah, I used all mine on the Iron Lords. Got quite a few of them from them though. They did me pretty good.
I don't think so.
Once I started doing...
You did like, once what, I started 30 doing... and got 3?
Well, no, the first time, and then I did the second 30, and I got like 10, so that was pretty good. Leveled out. So I got them from like 378 to like 385, with just all the Zingrams.
That's new.
So I can just stay up here with the icebreaker?
If you got it.
Remember when we used the icebreaker?
I remember the first time, they're like, do you also have the icebreaker? And I was like, I don't know what that is.
A dentine shit. Alright. I can do left because left's a little harder, but. We're just protecting the middle right now.
Okay. I think I've always done left, so I really don't. I mean, but I've only. I say always. The 2 times I've tried this.
You can do middle here, and Javier can do that right side, because the right side's pretty easy.
What? Whoop!
Ouch. You snuck up on me. Ouch. I didn't know the guy was there. That guy's bad.
used to that Palpatine melee. Sitting here whiffing everything.
Over there stopping them before they even spawn from him.
I was within 3 yards of that guy. Why didn't I connect?
I could see him on my radar. Somebody snuck up on me.
Oh shit.
It's a whole lot of harpies.
Was not paying attention.
Yeah, I wasn't either. I just turned over there like, oh shit.
Get back here, you shit! He's running from me. Alright, now we got left and right side.
So should I stay in the middle and keep the things coming up the middle or what?
Yeah, cause they'll split and they'll usually go left or right, but... Javier, you only have to worry about what's straight to the back. Oh shit, I fucking stepped in the goo! I stepped in the goo!
Everything in the middle.
I like having this artifact for the radar when you're shooting though. That's kind of nice for this.
Yeah.
See when they start popping up.
You getting them out of here?
Yeah.
Oh shit, I got stuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck.
Shit, no you don't. No you don't.
Where you at?
Yes, he did.
Oh fuck. Woo, that was close.
Man, one sniper up on me.
Oh shit. Get away from me. Fuck it, get away from me. Hammer time. Let the fires of hell burn you. Ah, and here comes a big son of a bitch. Ah, fuck it. No! Reloading time! Shit! Ah!
Guardian down!
Fuck!
Why can't I do any damage? I guess it's like a spawn wall. Oh, so many of these.
Oh shit, I still have
shit. I think I have my super, but I don't. Oh shit, watch out. I got yellows.
Oh fuck.
Oh, that was... Get away.
Oh,
I just fell off the stage. Oh shit.
What was I doing again? Oh.
Just surviving for now.
Oh, fuck, 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 I hate this jump.
I thought I killed you.
No!
Oh, shit. Nice. Put that on.
Fucking connected. I'm gonna get marked by fucking six of these things, but I'm gonna kill them. I have nowhere to walk.
Okay, now we gotta defend all three.
So, you're saying we're fucked?
No, I'm saying we step up your game.
So we're fucked. Translation.
You got heavy, start using it.
Ooh. Run away, run away.
Come on, you bitch. Alright.
Oh no, no. Get away, get away. That goo shit. Man, this fusion rifle's not bad.
Which one?
The Iron Banner one. It's kind of crap for the for PvP because it takes so many bolts, but to kill. But it's super fast firing, so it's actually pretty good for these people running up on me.
Oh, get out of here!
What the fuck? Where the hell did this guy come from?
Oh. They just popped up on my radar, too.
They've done that a couple times now.
What if they just change the spawns up or something?
Fucking reload. Well, they reload, show up and reload. He's got, like, no health like I've been shooting him before.
Ah, what the hell? You wanna go in? Or is that it?
Is this the part where we hide?
Yeah, let's go hide.
Oh, like, I remember that text from last time. Oh, fuck, I can't jump.
Ah!
I like how I only use the Dead Orbit's got one that's the one under raid.
You mean all three times?
Yeah. That's the only time I ever use it. Cause I can't hit shit in the Crucible with a Scout Rifle. Maybe if I could get some kind of double hidden hand, I'd be able to hit something.
It's the entire gun is hidden hand.
Triple hand.
Firefly. Or no, and Outlaw. You get one bullet. You gotta reload every time. But it's always a headshot. Oh, they're gone. Oh, shit. The Oracle's there.
Okay.
I think they were. I read, the sooner you get to them, the less health they have, and they build up health over time, but I'm not sure how that stacks up, but. Usually, if we're running for one, it's because we missed it and we're in a hurry, and that may be why we're. It seems like it takes forever.
The thing that fucks me up is I really don't know where they spawn.
Well, get back to your post.
Got one of them.
shooting at me? Oh.
Hop got me. Bye.
Here, and I'm trying to get to it.
Got two. Can you get that one
over here?
I got it. Yep.
That's the one too, I can see.
Oh my Lord Jesus, there's a fire.
Should we get them all?
Yeah.
Okay. Never heard the third one.
Fuck, I could use one more burst in this guy.
Who's that at?
I got this middle and back. Where's that?
Over here, there's one on your side.
Oh my god, wow, get away from me, god damn it.
Is there okay. Is there Oracle over there?
I think we got him, I'll just go cover for him until he revives.
Okay.
There's a Minotaur there.
Yeah. Oh, hello. Fuck both you guys. And you got all these freaking snipers over here. There's like every pillar.
Yep, they're all the way around. Still the damn still. Yes. Not that that's gonna matter, cause I'm gonna die. Sons of bitches.
I didn't know you would respond.
I wasn't ready!
I was making a sandwich and shit, I'm kidding. Where's the other one? Where's the other one? Oh god, oh god.
There's one in the very back left I got.
I'm trying, I gotta reload every fucking gun I have.
Fuck this, fuck this, get away from me.
Cocoon.
Hammer time, I don't care.
Fuck it. I don't see any more. I don't know where they're at.
Yeah.
There's these hell goblins. Oh, damn it, goblins.
Nice.
There you are, I was like, you're shooting me.
Yeah, it does seem like they die a lot faster if you do it quick. Because I only hit the thing with one shot.
Yeah, I'm shooting at it too.
Got this one over here in the hallway. One straight in the back.
Fucking reload your goddamn gun.
I need that ore pickup health regen. So many orbs.
Yeah, there's a Minotaur on the back. Trying to snipe us.
This
guy's annoying the shit out of me. Knock it off.
They really are. I'm gonna start trying to get some of them out.
Oh, that's fine. I'm sorry.
What the hell? There you go. Ah, oh, you damn it, hobgoblins, get the fuck away from me.
fiddle.
Oh, that will.
Shit, reload.
Got the back right one. There's one in that side hallway on the left side.
I'm trying to get there.
Got one. Oh, shit.
Oh, I got sniped. Somebody come get this one. And then there's another one behind you, Rodney.
Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah. Get to the plate in the middle. Hurry up.
I was cleansed.
I got it. For a second.
I need to melee something. What about overshoot?
I'm ready to go.
I timed that well. I think there's a Minotaur around here somewhere.
Douchebag. Nightmare. Yeah, he's right there.
One more, bitch.
Oh, he's hitting me right between the legs.
That's what she said?
Question mark? She said this?
Right side.
That's... You can go check that hallway.
Yeah, I think there's one there.
Yep.
Oh my god, you guys come at the wrong time.
Pause.
My boys.
Oh shit, get you.
Did we get them all?
Maybe. What do you got?
I got the other three over here. Yep.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay, we're good.
Now kill these stupid hobgoblins.
Oh, we got another Minotaur in the back.
Can't you learn your lessons from your dead body friends up there?
Oh, that respawn.
Holy shit. I kill one of them, another one comes in.
Yep. Where's
that? Me? Right here. Oh shit.
Back right.
Hallway.
Got that one. If I don't get killed.
Back right. Or back left.
I got him.
I'm almost dead, but I gotta res if I need it.
Right side. Shit. Middle.
Ooh, thank you, man.
Fuck. Damn it.
I can see the shadow, I can't get there to see you. I can't see it yet.
Oh my god.
Okay, we should get it.
Got it. Alright. I'm almost dead.
Yeah, I got really lucky. I had like one bar of health and somebody ran up to where I can melee him to get the overshield. The only reason I was able to kill him. Like, thank you for dying.
There you go. I get out of my face.
Where is... Oh, you zapped right there. Holy shit. These dudes.
Relentless.
Dang, we got it first try. What?
What's the threat of the Hazen Lords?
The hell is that?
No, it's something I got. I just got more ascended energy.
I got boots.
Oh, nice. Ooh. He's cheating.
It's not like they're any fucking good.
That 140 unfeasible boots.
I don't even think they're 140. They're 130.
Woo!
I got carry more heavy ammo.
Yeah, that and that you drop down to like 260 light level though.
Light doesn't like matter. No. Snipers and machine guns.
Shit.
Hold on, let me switch to sniper.
Let me see what I got here.
I better still have. Let me use my. Hell, since I actually need a sniper to break out the spindles. You said machine guns?
Yeah, you run the risk of killing yourself with a rocket launcher.
Oh, that's right, because of that bubble thing. That's true. I don't want to Gjallarhorn the whole group. That would be bad.
But it'll be fun.
Once.
That would be pretty funny.
I changed the Sun Singer, so I'll let my super recharge real quick.
Okay. Alright, I'm gonna use the Silvered Dread. Man, I need some more money.
Well, while we're at it, let me go take a piss.
Yeah, I'm Destiny Hobo.
Alright, quick break. Better get the hell out of my face.
Am I gonna have time?
I ain't Hunter.
Oh. Guardian down.
That's super effective.
That was so funny when it happened.
Where are you? Where are you?
So what are you guys gonna run?
I got the scout, the black spindle, and then I'm gonna use the new Iron Banner Heavy. Try it out, the heavy machine gun.
Yeah, I forgot to grab my Tongue Jury, there it is. That duo.
My spindle's under level, but I don't have any more shards, so it is what it is.
I have that, and then I have the Bitter Edge.
Are you gonna run Sunbreaker, or are you gonna do Bubble?
Let me see what news me is the higher.
I'll do bubble with weapons.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm actually gonna just use the Archon's Forge sniper with the Nemesis Star. It raises me up like quite a bit. Let me see what that is. 880. 80. That's only 2 points difference, but I use Black Spindle and everything.
Yeah, it's got some better stability too.
No, I'm gonna get some ammo since I switched them all. Since they nerfed all the special. Alright, yeah, that's all it holds. Alright. So remember, one of you guys grabs that little oracle thing, and we stay in the bubble, right?
Yeah, I can do it if y'all are confident enough to snipe and stuff.
Yeah,
So, have you seen my puck?
Yep.
Ah! Whoa! What
the hell?
Where'd those dudes come from?
Because we waited too long.
I was about to say, though. What was that?
You take it too long!
Let's go over there on the right side and we'll just camp there.
Okay. And you have to, like, knock down, like, the overshield before you actually shoot him, right? Like,
yep,
we get, like, one
know.
Of those little... Okay.
Alright, here we go.
Where are we at?
I'm coming to you, don't worry about it.
Do we shoot those?
Yeah, just whatever's near. Don't go out of your way to do anything.
He said, pitch left.
Alright, take him down. Oh shit, I gotta find him first. 3, 2, 1.
I can't see his crit. That sucks.
Yeah. Where the hell did he go? Ah, fuck, he's right there.
Well, he was in a bad spot. I couldn't actually get a crit.
Yeah.
So I just used the scout because it went away from my sniper.
Oh shit, he's close. Yeah, stay
right there. Right there.
Fuddle up.
Oh.
Alright, ready? Set. Go.
Nice, got like 9 shots on him. 8 shots. Flinch.
Damn it.
Man. I never really sniped, so I never really could tell the difference of how much they changed it. My dude was bouncing all over the place.
Alright, get on Javier. Yeah, we'll pick him up and then I'll take a shield down.
Okay. I got him.
Go.
Got a bail.
And he's close again.
Oh shit, he's right there.
I'm on my Oof, I must have some shitty recovery.
Form up and then I'll take a shield out. Yep.
Right in front of me.
Oh, there's some green. Get the green.
I have to say, I need some I'm gonna need some ammo, or I'm gonna have to hit him with a shot, which is terrible. But...
Shit. Hold up. Alright, I'm gonna take him down.
Okay.
3, 2, 1.
Damn it, I have to reload twice.
He's pretty close.
Yeah, we got it.
I'm trying to get some special here.
Shit. I'm gonna take him down. I thought you'd get mini shots on him. He's hidden.
Whoa, where'd he go?
He's in that far back corner. When I clear, I'm gonna do it again.
Okay.
He's far left.
Nice.
You did it? Nice. There's the miniatures. We got that sniper rifle.
Is that the one thing I can't, I don't never use? Ah, oh, what a dick.
All I got was dick.
Does it look cool at least?
You're running almost like 75% recovery, Rodney.
Oh yeah, I think I was just hitting I think he kept on giving me splash damage.
Yeah. Javier won't have any recovery. He's one and done.
Every damn time.
Every damn time.
I like how there's like all that ammo over there by where the goblins were at on that pillar. I can see like 5 bricks of heavy.
Oh, you can use Galahorns for the next part.
I've already switched back.
Alright, I brought my Galahorn. Galley.
I don't have enough ammo for it, but I'm. Let's see.
Oh, they got enemies spawning. Get up here.
Just had to do it. Never mind.
Oh,
and this is the chest you said you weren't supposed to open?
Yeah, ignore that. It's not there.
I think this is the part that always fucks me up because it's too dark on my TV.
Well, turn the brightness up. I got a glare from the lamp, so I can't see shit.
I remember this is the part where I got lost.
And just keep running.
I think I see y'all's names floating through the walls and shit, but I couldn't see.
Shit, where did y'all go? Where did y'all go? I'm lost.
Run! Run! I gotta turn that lamp off.
I'm talking about.
I found the hole. That's what it is.
Predator's Revenge is one of those like fast firing ones, right? Where you can't red snipe or anything, but you can like two tap the body pretty quick.
Yeah.
That's my kind of sniping. You don't have to actually aim that shit. They're trying to use you here after. If I miss, I might as well just switch. Switch back to primary.
Start throwing grenades.
Ooh, that's a long drop.
Pitch black, I can't see anything. That's fine. Follow the crystal.
Follow your nose.
Wherever it goes. Alright.
This is the part with like harpies you don't want to let see you, right?
Yeah. I'm going to probably kill one. You need to... the Grimoire card for it.
I think we've done it before. Because I know we tried it the first time, we tried to kill a couple, and then, like, I think the second or third one fucked us up pretty bad.
Ooh, I got this same shit again.
Surprised I didn't get it.
It's in the energy. Don't you just turn that into, like, the speaker now?
Yeah, maybe for remote to light or some crap.
Yeah. Good, because I needed some glimmer.
I'm about to say I'm pretty broke, so that's actually not bad.
He just gives you one.
Give us a little hobo tip.
Thanks for wasting
give you
a couple hours getting it. Here's your tip.
Here's some glimmer in a sandwich.
I'd go for a sandwich. There they are. There he is.
Alright, where are you gonna get this treasure chest? Go big or go home.
I need some more ascendant energy. Is that what you're telling me?
Yeah. Up against the wall. Ooh, yes. Run. Oh, ah! Shit. Kill it. Kill it. Kill it with fire! Oh.
Oh, we were close.
Yeah, don't run or it'll pull him. Just walk. Well, that was the first step. That wasn't bad. We're halfway through it.
As I say, that's my fault because I didn't know I couldn't run.
Ah, shit. I'm gonna get a turkey sandwich there.
Yeah, no running, no jumping.
Do I have to stay crouched?
No, you can just walk normal. Stay to the right. Stay to the right.
I'm right behind you. Oh, this is where you find Praedith in that one mission, huh?
And then you teabag the shit out of him.
Because it's hilarious. Ascended shit.
I'm glad we died for that.
Yeah, we can die or we can live. It don't matter here.
No.
Oh, he's going back. Let's go.
Oh, now we can run?
Well, there's nobody around.
No.
Over here. Run and jump on top of
it. How about the foot?
Hold on, he's on death.
Like I smell somebody here.
Alright, Rodney's gonna hate this part, but... Jump over it.
I made it!
Get up, shit! Over
here.
Uh-oh.
Right here, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Glide, safe.
It's like the Crucible habit, just sliding into doors and shit. So how long did it take for someone to beat this the first time?
14 hours?
Dang, that's pretty crazy compared to, like, people beating it in, like, 2 now.
Solo.
Yeah. Somebody with a sword hilt.
Solo?
Well, have fun.
This is the part that fucks me up. This is the part I remember. Don't you have to, like, try to maximize your agility to make you jump farther or something?
Yeah.
Let me move some shits. Because I have negative agility.
See.
I need to know more about jumps, Todd. Which one do you need for the Warlock? What makes it easier? The Focus Burst or the Balance Glide?
Focus Burst. Don't ever use Balance Glide.
Ah! So close! Dip, 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 dip.
I would've gotcha. Alright, so you're just gonna run and you're gonna space it out.
Until I'm aiming for that right there, right?
No, further down.
Further down? Okay, gotcha.
And if you want, you can wait for this pillar that just showed up over here and try to hit that, but...
No.
Nice.
Oh! Oof! I thought I ran out of... I ran out of juice, I didn't think he was gonna make it.
Yeah.
Something with agility.
So can I walk across this ledge, or do I have to like jump around the corner?
You'll have to do it at least once. Are you about halfway? Yeah, you'll have to jump out and then back in.
Ah, fuck me. Ah, I'm so close.
Do
Oh, fuck this jump.
You have
fuck
shoulder charge.
Guy doesn't give me
on that class.
Guardian down.
Huh?
You have shoulder charge on that class.
Duh, forgot about that.
Schmuck.
Darn.
How come did yeah, never mind.
Oh, why did that boy go down there? I always forget that like, there's no like boost with this class.
The hell, I think you made it half as far as you did before.
Let me see. What the fuck?
Oh, nice.
I know where I'm trying to get to, I just can't. If I can do it with this. If I can jump.
It's just like the mountain at the
oh, shit.
Iron Temple.
No.
You gotta
woo.
Go out
up.
Before you hit the rock.
I fucked up.
Where's that point that Javier knows he fucked up? I'm just not used to not having a boost. Like, you know when you have a hunter, you can, like, drop a little bit, and then you kind of jump, and you gain some altitude. That's what always fucks me up.
Nope, I don't know anything about that.
What the
hell? You're using all your boosts all at once. Space it out a little more.
That's what fucked me up the first time I tried it.
Rodney
when I figured out that you guys
button mashes X is like go 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 go.
Well, no, I didn't know that you could butt mash it at all. I thought you just double jumped and that was what you got. I didn't know you could like turn it on and off.
I hadn't got that far into the mechanics.
Yeah, that was rough trying to explain that to you.
Like, wait a minute. Why can't I jump that far? I wasn't even close. Guardian, that was the problem.
It's gonna be a long day.
I think we'll just teleport Javier.
It was just like, woo! Oh, got it down.
Let's go open the door.
Alright, I'll be here a while. If y'all need me, I'm over here.
And I get the teleport to do this.
He's over eating that sandwich.
Oh no, we have to wait for the whole party to sign up, a bitch. Down. I'm gonna jump off.
I mean, what the fuck? No! There we go.
I remember having... When I tried it, it was with the Titan that was so hard for me, too. So I don't know if it's just the Titans got a shitty jump or not.
Let's see.
Need a Twilight Garrison.
Oh!
Guardian down.
Oh yeah.
Just use the pillars then if you can't make that jump.
Because you can Silver Charge and use the Twilight Garrison. I give it a little bit extra boost if you're pretty close.
Let me see.
Cause I can't really see. I just saw the outline of the shoulder charge.
Oh my god! I just hit the goddamn wall. All right, the Twilight Garrison saved me.
I'm not good enough to ever use the damn thing. I watch people doing it. It makes me just pissed to see how good they are with it, but I can't do it.
Oh! I almost made it. What the hell? Like I hit the edge and I slipped. No.
I think the first time that I figured out how to do it, I made it, but like I landed at a weird angle and like you know how when you land on a slope it slips you backwards. And they kicked me off the little ledge.
I don't get sloped off. I get slingshot off.
Like you land on it weird and you like land like right in the corner, like pushes you. I really like this fusion rifle though. Because I feel like the 4 bolts and the 5 bolts, it doesn't matter nearly as much in PvE, other than the fact I can just pump out extra damage.
Oh, woohoo!
He's gonna almost slip and fall.
Yeah.
Hurry the hell up.
Woo!
That does look cool though. Yeah, I did take all of this. Once we all landed it down and it opened up. We need all a right. Sniper rifle for this, right?
You can use yours. Or just... if you want. I've got plenty of shots.
Okay.
So we'll kill him. We'll go to the left. I'll go in and get the relic. And then...
It's whatever it takes though, right?
No, not this part. We gotta go in and get the stuff first. So we'll go to the left, we'll open the gate, I'll go in and get the relic, I'll come back out, we'll go to the other side. I guess Javier can come with me, and he'll pick up the other relic, since I can't pick up two. And we'll come out and we'll meet where that guy is, the gatekeeper is.
And that little middle platform, right?
Not where we shoot the boss, it's further in where the boss would be standing, so right where that gatekeeper is where another one of those confluxes will be, the tower, and we gotta defend that.
Oh, okay.
And then the boss will show up. 3, 2, 1. Oh, wait, what were you saying?
Oh man, I'm sure I'll remember once I see it all.
Alright, 3, 2, 1.
And I guess if I do die, I can just res on this thing.
Yeah. I'm gonna keep my... trying to figure out.
I remember using the defender when I did it the first time. I kept on using the bubble on top of this, and like the heart just couldn't get me. I think that's why I didn't sound familiar, because I've never actually
got
for that first part.
Fucking other crap on. I didn't reset my class. I'm gonna die.
Max agility, just
running
around with no armor.
I don't have any. I got fucking Angel of Light on, so I'm floating in the air and shit. Alright, go to the other side.
Ah, shit. I still have...
Ooh, I did not know there was a hole in the ground. I almost fell off the map.
Oh my god, I almost died.
I got real close to falling off the map.
Oh, give me the loot.
Alright, Javier, you're coming in with me, and then you're gonna go grab the relic that's further in. Let's go.
Okay.
Oh, shit.
Shouldn't be further up these stairs. I gotta kill this guy first. There we go. Run!
Oh, fuck!
Oh, hell.
Oh, too many.
Okay, oh, my good. Explosion.
Yeah, Rodney, you'll have to come in.
Goddamn explosion.
I'm coming. Fucking Slensingers.
Alright, back up on the stairs to grab the other relic. Oh shit. Well. Let's go back outside. Open up, and we'll change our classes because I'm not running Angel of Light anymore.
Oh, I'll be fine.
I'd actually be pretty good in that part where all the harpies go around the complexes.
What should I do? I'm gonna do defender and weapons. Right? Yeah.
Well, do you have the bubble yet, Javier?
Not yet.
What we can do is...
I still had it on Striker.
Okay.
Man, I don't remember using my self fizz.
What we can do is I can take Rodney in there, and you can just pop the bubble over the circle outside. That way we don't lose it.
Alright.
If Rodney dies...
if I do die in there, I can just res.
Yeah. That way you're not being shot at on the outside when you're all alone. Yeah. I guess we'll find out for the actual boss if he takes all three of us or if he'll leave one outside. Because if that happens, I'll just put on my bad juju and just kill myself before he takes us, so y'all two will go and I can just self-res and open the door.
Yeah. Because your supercharge is a lot faster when you're on the outside, if I remember correctly. I feel like I got a bubble a lot. Yeah, I may have had just the fucking bad juju at the time, not even knowing what it meant. Any of you still got that, I guess it doesn't matter, no one is charged. We're gonna see if anybody had that.
Oh, I am, I can put it
that
on.
That artifact.
Like, halfway.
Yeah, I was only halfway. That's definitely
oh shit, help. That artifact.
If it doesn't take us, or take all of us in when the boss starts, what do y'all have to pick up the relic, and the other one have to shoot the oracles? So what I'm saying is you're gonna die.
You're gonna die.
Oh, we're gonna die.
How's the supers?
I'm almost there.
Almost like there.
10%. I'm charged.
I'm charged too.
Alright, 3, 2, 1.
Let's do this. Ooh, ouch, ouch, bro, ouch.
Where the hell did he go?
Oh my boy. Alright, go ahead to the other side.
Alright, head that way.
Bitches! Bitches!
Alright, Rodney.
I'm coming.
Kill that guy first.
Somebody's shooting people and not trying to pick them up.
Come up the stairs, we gotta kill this. It's too big. Alright, shit. Don't mind the explosion.
Oh! Almost got me.
Come here. Alright, pick it up and let's go outside. I'm gonna cleanse this when we get outside the door, so just stand outside for a second.
Okay.
Alright, to the middle.
We're too late.
Yeah, we're too late. We're too late.
Let's say I don't know where the fuck I'm going.
Okay, I'll know now, but I didn't know where I was going.
Yeah, I've never actually gone inside to pick up a relic, so I had no idea where I was going or where I was going when I came out. But that's not too bad. So once I, just whenever I, get out of the,
when we come out of that, when I bring that relic, what am I doing with it?
You're running where this gatekeeper is, and we're defending the pillar.
So I just hit people with it, with, like, R1?
Yeah, you run to the middle, and we'll kind of stop Vex from sacrificing themselves, otherwise we'll die like we just did.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
On our way back, I'm just gonna tell Javier, and he can run to the middle, because by the time I got there, that last one was sacrificing itself, so.
Okay.
Now, what we can do is, once we activate it, I'll go in for the first one. Rodney, you can jump over to the right side and start that portal, that way when I come out, we can go straight in, and then Javier will protect it while we're inside.
Alright, just let me know whenever I need to move.
Alright, ready? Set? Go. Some bitch.
Oh, not today.
Not today. Hey, oh, I got hit. All right, go ahead, Rodney. Sorry, I wasn't paying
attention. Okay, today. Okay, today.
Let's go, Javier. I wasn't paying attention.
That's like hurt.
Alright, let's go. Yeah, it's right there. Oh, anyway.
Yep.
Let me get this guy. What the hell? I am stuck in midair. What the fuck? Come on. What the fuck? Oh shit, I'm gonna die.
I can't see shit.
Pick it up, let's go. Javier, go to the middle.
Are you gonna clean this as soon as we get outside again?
Yep.
Okay.
I think we've probably got one more left to sacrifice, so don't let him get it. Two R2s is good enough to...
Son of a bitch.
Here we go. No, 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 no!
No!
Oh, maybe we did it, maybe. No. Yes, we got it!
Wait, we did!
Fuck it!
Nice!
Woo!
I was about to say, I got something to pop up.
No, he's
now we're dead.
We got the checkpoint, we got the checkpoint.
What was that, a jacket? Did I get a fucking jacket?
You got a jacket?
Alright, here we go.
It looks kinda cool. Alright.
Mars is left, so and Venus is right. Just remember that when you get in there, call out what planet you're on.
Mars is left, Mars is left. So red is left?
Yep. Green is right.
Okay. So what I do, like, so if you go in there and you say that, I need to go stand on that side to open it for you?
Yeah, so we can get back out.
Okay. Okay, I got and
we're
on Mars.
Fuck! Right. Whoa.
So do we need, are we gonna have to do the res for this?
Yeah, I'm gonna see what I can do. So, Rodney, you'll take the... Just hold square when you're getting warped, and you'll pick it up right away.
Yeah.
And then run down the stairs, kill whatever enemies are there, and then run back up to Javier and cleanse his vision, so...
How do I cleanse his vision?
L1. And it's your grenade, and it has a recharge, so you'll have to wait for it to recharge, okay. But it's pretty quick. I don't know if I'll get any super on this.
I was about to say, I don't have any super.
Yeah, me either.
Ah, fuck.
Well, this is probably where it ends.
Yep. At least we'll have a checkpoint. In case we get... We can bum Trevor to do it with us sometime.
And Trevor doesn't have Destiny anymore.
Oh.
Get,
Did you trade it in?
Yeah, he got rid of that a long time ago.
Wouldn't think it'd be worth much since it's like online only.
Probably get Pete to do it.
Yeah, I have to hit him up. See, I don't know if he's online. Let me see.
Nah, he ain't there.
No, it's not. Neither one of the guys that... Because I have a friend named Angel who does raids a lot.
Yep. I'm starting to dance. Dave, I was a zombie.
So I guess we can do a couple more Iron Banners to see if we can rank up a little more. If y'all know.